Hi, I'm Chris, and today I want to share with you an emergency navigation tip that will help you find north, east, south, and west. To get started, you'll just need a couple of sticks, enough sunlight to cast a shadow, and some simple markers. Now, these can just be a couple of rocks or a couple sticks. It doesn't have to be anything fancy. It'll make more sense in just a second. But these items are all that you'll need in order to do what's known as the shadow stick method, which will allow you to effectively orient yourself. First, you'll want to take a stick and pound it into a nice, flat, open piece of ground. Next, find the tip of the shadow created by the stick and mark it with a rock. This rock marks the westerly position. Now just sit back and wait 15 to 30 minutes. Now as you can see, the shadow has shifted, so we'll take a rock and we'll place it at the tip of the shadow's new position. This is the easterly rock. So if we place a stick down between our two markers, we'll notice that this is west and this is east over here. So if we take another stick and lay it perpendicular, we know that this is north and this is south. How do we know which is which? Well, since we're in the northern hemisphere, the sun is south of us, so it's casting the shadow in the northerly direction. So once again, that shows us that this is north and this is south. Now this is a great accurate way to find your cardinal directions and identify true north. One of the drawbacks is that it does take a little while to execute, but that's kind of nice because when you're lost, sometimes you have the tendency to panic, and this forces you to take a step back, take some time to gather your thoughts so that you can come up with a plan and get yourself back where you need to be.